On the Margaret Hodge Show, on Radio 4, the cleaners are stepping on spidery things that are running across the floor. When everything hinges on the way the zombie horde is voting, they scuttle out of the cupboard where Margaret Hodge is gloating. They don't mind what colour their ears are dyed, and they're prepared to let the crows feast on their eyes. And they don't care which revolutionaries they're quoting outside the disused fruit cellar where Margaret Hodge is gloating. Anybody know why the hallucinogenic toads were recruited? It's a terrible shame they've all been executed. Maybe it was something they decided to do right after they'd been smoking the yellow stuff they scraped off the walls of the room where Margaret Hodge is gloating.